wise renewal here for the collective. What is the energy? I have the Empress and the Three of Water. So for some of you, this person is under judgment for putting you in a third party situation here. This is definitely somebody this person celebrated with. This person is very superficial, like focused on having fun, a good time. Everything's a thrill. This person just pretty much pushed you out of the picture. And it's like with the Empress to the Three of Water, you stood alone anyway. It's like you didn't have time to be in this Three of Cups energy. But whoever this person chose to build with, they did. They were on the same vibration here. But you were the Empress. You had bigger fish to fry. You were out doing your soul's calling, helping people, being of service, focusing on yourself, your healing, focusing on bettering your life, stepping into your purpose, aligning yourself with God. You are chosen for a great cause, and you don't have time to be out here lollygagging around. Not that you don't have a good time or you don't go out, but you know that there are bigger things in life. You know that you were called for a purpose. You had a duty to fulfill. And it's like by this person getting with you, this energy would have had to take life more serious. Where this person may have wanted to go out and party all the time, they would have to give that up. They would have to change their mindset, the way they think. Somebody would have had to elevate in order to come up to your level. And this person wasn't willing to do that. Give me an energy for the Empress. Why is the Empress here for the collective? What is the message? Why is the Empress here for the collective? What is the energy? Temperance, Earth Angel, Sagittarius. You can have Sagittarius, highly aspected, Taurus, or Libra. But your temper, you're balanced. You are a healer. For some of you, you may find like people are just so drawn to your energy. People may just come up to you and speak randomly. People are always smiling at you. For some of you, you have a gift with children. Random children may come up to you, want your attention. There's something special about you. And see, what you have, you're not going to find in everyone. You are chosen. Many are called, but a few. And I do mean a few are chosen. This person had an opportunity to partner up with you and experience abundance on a whole new level. Really see what life is about. Because see, this person thought they were living, but they really were not living. They were settling. Give me another energy for the Empress. Why is the Empress here for the collective? What is the message? Give me an energy for the Empress. Why is the Empress here for the collective? What is the energy? Somebody just wanted to have a good time. That's it. Somebody really just didn't take life seriously. They didn't take you seriously. Look at this. Eight of Swords. You're sent to free people. That's part of your calling. You're sent to free people from bondage. And had this person partnered with you, you would have freed them from the bondage they were in. See, this person didn't know that they were bound by toxicity. But you would have helped reveal that. And you would have helped this person get on their path. For some of you, this person is called. This person is chosen, but they don't know it. Somebody has not awakened. But you would have assisted this person in their awakening. I'm hearing a project. So this person was your assignment. And it's kind of like, I'm hearing Runaway Love by Mary J. Blige. This person kind of ran away from you. It's like the student running away from the teacher. Give me an energy for the Three of Water. Why is the Three of Water here for the collective? What is the message? Why is the Three of Water here for the collective? What is the energy? The Ace of Fire. Yeah, everything was a good time. This person wanted to leave with their wand pretty much. Somebody wanted to, you know, be promiscuous and be out here just, you know, having third parties.